See, I honestly tell you one thing, I'll prefer doing it Lakshman. If Lakshman is not an option for me, then I'll definitely like to do a Ravan.
Oh wow, that's interesting. You know, today morning, I'm sorry, I don't want to intervene, but I was just thinking if today somebody had offered me, possibly I would have done Kai Kai. This is how we've changed that as actors.
Because Ravan has so many sheds to perform, you know. He has been shown very romantic also, very egoistic also. And I mean, there is a variety of, for an actor, there is a lot of variety I feel on that character, you know. So that's why I prefer doing it if there is no option for Lakshman, you know, then.
As an actor, it is exactly opposite, playing a negative role. So, I mean, I really didn't think much when I said that, but yes, it would be interesting if I have to play a role, then I would like to try playing a role where I have a dimension where I could explore myself as a creative person.
The experiences during shooting are so innumerable. I mean, it's a whole memorable journey. When we were shooting, I remember there were tribals in and around Umargaon, and they would bring their babies and they would put them at the feet of Arun Govil and tell him to bless them, the newborn babies. That was something amazing. And we used to work 24/7. There were no shifts. There were no breaks. Anybody would be woken up at any time. रात को 3 बजे बोलते come on dress up. हनुमान would take about more than 3-4 hours to get into the makeup. दारा सिंह जी, everybody had patience. That was amazing. Mr. Patel, the Chief Minister of Gujarat, coming on the sets. We had multiple VIPs coming in and out all the time. And it was such a major job meeting deadlines and meeting and me and taking care of the VIPs and the bhaktas and people who were genuinely believed in bhakti of Shri Ram. So many sadhus, Sagarbitha at different periods depicting the making of Ramayana. And even to the extent that sometimes when he would be stuck, he would ask a statue, a bronze statue, Hanumanji, ki what next? And he himself has told me that Hanumanji would come and narrate him the dialogue when he had the writer's block. So we had kept some 10, 15 artists on a monthly basis. The old method of studio, they were not paid per episode or they were not paid. They were paid in a month. So they had to do multiple roles. Like if you will see even Krishna, who's playing Chanud and who's playing Nand, they are the same actors. But Chanud has got, nose made in the makeup. You will never recognize him.
I think my life has been a wonderful dream because I was just fulfilling my artistic and creative side of me. And very luckily for me, I got a family like the Sagars. So, I was kind of with them for quite some time. And it was just a beautiful family where there was a lot of love given to me. And I was given fantastic roles, like be it Vikram Vaital, Dada Dadi. And of course, I mean, nothing can beat the role of Sita. So, it happened to me very, very beautifully. It was not something that I thought would even happen to me. I always knew I wanted to be respected when I leave the industry, but I think we all that way. I think anybody who's connected with Ramayana, I think we're all very blessed to have been there. And how did it change? I mean, it has changed from a regular, simple a girl who would go to shoot, come back, who landed up in the parliament. You know what I mean? That's the big change that happened to me. And today I'm getting back to work. I've done Bala. Sarojini Naidu has been given to me on a platter. And it's so different from what I did. The only common thing between the two women are the S letter. And I think they both were very, very strong. So I think there's a new life that's going to begin now. Sitaji is a part of me, which is never going to go away. And I will be Sarojini Naidu, and I will be a lot many more characters, and I would love to play a lot more now. So let's see how life takes up from here now. Let's see. Of course, there was a stereotype, and how? मतलब अब 33 years के बाद भी मुझे ये आप question पूछ रहे हैं, so you can imagine the impact of how hugely we were stereotyped. मुझे उस बात से कभी भी तकलीफ नहीं हुई कि मैं stereotyped हो गई. मुझे हमेशा ये बात की मेरे साथ ये तकलीफ हुई थी कि लोगों ने मुझे जब याद किया लास्ट टाइम जब मुझे देखा तो मुझे मेरी सिर्फ सुंदरता देखी लोगों ने कि माय गॉड सो ब्यूटीफुल यू लुक सो प्रिटी मतलब क्या बात है. सो दैट काइंड ऑफ ऑलवेज बॉदर्ड मी बट दिस टाइम पीपल हैव सीन मी एज अ परफॉर्मर. सो आई थिंक दैट इज व्हाट आई एम वेरी वेरी यूजली इन डेप्थ टू द ऑडियंस ऑफ टुडे द डिजिटल as well as the press, as well as the millennial kids and so on, that you have seen me as a performer, apart from the fact that, yeah, I looked very good in Ramayana. Of course, that's a huge contribution to the cameraman and the lights and Prem Sagarji, because he's got that eye for beauty, so that we cannot take away from him. So, yes, the huge stereotype, but I did not take it as a disadvantage to me at all. जब पहले रिलीज हुई थी तभी लोगों इतना पसंद आया, उनको लगा कि साक्षात भगवान उनके घर में है. आरती करते थे, फूल हार करते थे, हम हमारे पैर छूते थे. मैं जहां जाती थी, चाहे वो एयरपोर्ट हो चाहे छोटी सा टाउन हो, तो हमारे पैर छूते थे, बड़े बुजुर्ग हमारे पैर छूते थे. मतलब इतना इतना भगवान का दर्जा दे दिया था कि ये नॉर्मल बात नहीं है. मतलब एक इंसान के लिए ये नॉर्मल बात नहीं है कि आपको एक एक्टर में से सीधा आपको भगवान का दर्जा दे दिया. एंड वी लिव्ड विद इट, वी लिव्ड विद दैट रोल, वी लिव्ड विद दैट विद सेंटिमेंट, रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, सब कुछ अच्छा लगा. लेकिन इस बार जब रिलीज हुआ, हमको बिल्कुल ये अंदाजा नहीं था, बिल्कुल ये ज्ञान नहीं था कि इस तरीके से रिएक्शन दोबारा होगा. इस बार जो रिएक्शन हुआ है, इट हैज बीन वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द लास्ट टाइम. इस बार जब रिएक्शन हुआ तो लोगों ने, माई फ्रेंड्स जिन्होंने लास्ट टाइम देखी थी रामायण, जो यंग बच्चे हैं, उनके रिएक्शंस ये हैं कि हमको जानने को मिला, सीखने को मिला. एंड उनको ये लगा कि आप एक्टर्स हैं लेकिन ऑफ पार सुपीरियर इंटेलिजेंस एंड परफॉर्मेंस. सो मतलब एक परफॉर्मर एंड एक एक्टर के तौर से हमको एक्सेप्ट किया गया. सो आई थिंक दिस होल जेनरेशन एंड द प्रेस एंड पीपल अराउंड have realized that this is acting and aapko kyun hum pasand aaye, because it was very well directed, very well executed and very well performed. So wo jo differentiation tha bhagwan se ek acche performer ka, wo is bar it has come across very very clearly. So I think that is something that has been very good for all of us.
Mera sawal, main I am Chetna from Zoom Dance Network, aur mera sawal aap teenon se hai. प्रेम जी, सबसे पहले तो उस टाइम पे जब रामायण बनी थी और आज तक चल रही है और आगे भी चलती रहेगी, लोगों ने इसे अपने दिलों में बसा लिया, बट आपको या आप सबको कहीं ना कहीं लगता है कि जो आज के दौर में अवार्ड्स का दौर है, लोगों को जो एक अवार्ड दिया जाता है, सम्मान दिया जाता है, वो मिसिंग रह गया उस टाइम पे, और अब जबकि ये रामायण वापस आ रही है और सारे रिकॉर्ड्स ब्रेक कर रही है, आपको क्या लगता है कि अवार्ड्स में भी एंट्रीज इनकी होनी चाहिए? और जो हम कभी हमने देखा है, हम जब म्यूजिक यूज करते हैं किसी सिंगर का, कंपोजर का, तो उसे रॉयल्टी देनी पड़ती है. जब रामायण कई बार टेलीकास्ट हो रहा है, अलग अलग चैनल्स पे आ रहा है, तो क्या इसके साथ भी कुछ ऐसा होने वाला है या हो रहा है? रॉयल्टीज एक्टर्स को मिल रही है, अवार्ड्स देने का कुछ प्लान बन रहा है, इस बारे में क्या कहना है?
जैसे कि क्या है कि उस समय भी काफी अप्रिशिएट हुई, पर उस समय इतनी अवेयरनेस नहीं हुई थी, सोशल मीडिया नहीं था, तो उसकी वजह से पता नहीं चलता था. परंतु क्या है कि विद द टाइम वी रियलाइज, लोग बोलते थे, पर अभी क्या है कि आज के टाइम में जो रिस्पांस आया है उसके हिसाब से देखते हुए लगता है, और लगता है कि डेफिनेटली अगर एक एक्टर को अप्रिशिएट किया जाता है, उसको अगर अवार्ड दिया जाता है, तो उसका एक हिम्मत बढ़ती है, ही गेट्स इनकरेज टू डू बेटर इन लाइफ, यू नो. बट नहीं मिल पाया, कोई बात नहीं है, नो प्रॉब्लम. कुछ उनकी अपनी वजह रही होंगी ऑन व्हाट एवर द रीजन एंड ऑल दैट. बट आई टेल यू वन थिंग, आई फील पर्सनली, आई फील बिगेस्ट अवार्ड इज दैट द ऑडियंस व्हिच इज गिविंग अस नाउ, दिस इज द लव अफेक्शन एंड द अप्रिशिएशन ऑफ अ परफॉर्मेंस व्हाट वी आर डूइंग इट. उसका जो अवार्ड है वो मेरे ख्याल से सारे दुनिया के बड़े बड़े आप अवार्ड कह लीजिए, भारत रत्न कह लीजिए या पद्मश्री कह लीजिए या फिर नेशनल अवार्ड कह लीजिए, उनसे बड़ा है, दिस इज व्हाट इज माय पर्सनल फीलिंग इज. एंड देन रॉयल्टी का जहां तक सवाल है, वो चीजें मेरे ख्याल से क्या है कि ये तो प्रोड्यूसर की और मतलब है कि मेकर है जो जिन्होंने जो फाइनेंशियली इन्वॉल्व है उसमें, उनके ऊपर डिपेंड करता है, उनका गुडविल के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है कि वो हाउ दे फील एंड हाउ दे फील. लाइक मैं अगर हूं तो मैं एज ए प्रोड्यूसर मैं इतना जरूर कहूंगा कि अगर मुझे इन्वेस्टमेंट नहीं है और मेरे को अगर पैसा आ रहा है तो आई डोंट माइंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग रादर देन पेइंग अ टैक्स. दिस इज व्हाट इज माय पर्सनल व्यूज.
आप मेरी किताब एपिक लाइफ रामानंद सागर में पढ़ेंगे तो पापा जी को कितनी तकलीफें हुई रामायण बनाने में, कितने संकट हुए, कितने ऑब्स्टिकल्स डाले गए टू मेक रामायण. मतलब मंत्रियों को कहा गया, ब्यूरोक्रेट्स को कहा गया कि डोंट अप्रूव रामायण बिकॉज एक पर्टिकुलर कम्युनिटी बढ़ जाएगी एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. एंड इतनी बड़ी हिट के बाद इट इज क्रिएटेड अ वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड इवन दैट टाइम पापा जी को पद्मश्री दिया गया. आई मीन ये अंदर एक कांटा अटका हुआ है कि मतलब एक आदमी ने जिसने रेवोल्यूशन क्रिएट की, आज के युग की जागृति की एंड एक रेवोल्यूशन लेके आया, उसको आपने पद्मश्री से ऑनर दिया.
और आज राम जी कहाँ है, जो रीयूनियन हो रही है उसमें राम जी मिसिंग है, अरुण जी मिसिंग है आज यहाँ, तो आज वो कहाँ है, कहाँ बिजी रह गए जो हम आप लोगों के साथ नहीं आ पाए आज.
पता नहीं कहाँ पे होंगे, बट सोशल मीडिया में देयर इज ऑलमोस्ट लाइक अ सुनामी कि रामानंद सागर को भारत रत्न दिया जाए. एवरीबॉडी स्पीकिंग अबाउट इट. मुझे हर रोज कोई 50-100 ये आते हैं ट्विटर्स एंड दिस एंड दैट कि दिस इज इनजस्ट, दिस इज नॉट राइट. बाकी जो होना है वो होगा. ट्यूड में भी देखेंगे जब अभी गॉन विद द विंड की रॉयल्टी नहीं मिलती, मीन इट गोज टू द प्रोडक्शन हाउस. रॉयल्टी इज नेवर गिवन, इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट विद द. अभी जो विलियम होल्डन ने ब्रिज ऑन द रिवर क्वाय पैसे नहीं लिए थे, उसने सिर्फ रॉयल्टी ली थी. नो, इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एट द टाइम विद द एक्टर्स, है ना. रॉयल्टी इज नॉट, इट्स ए लीगल मैटर. एंड ये तो सारे परिवार का है, सागर परिवार का माल है. आई कैन नॉट कमेंट ऑन दिस.
Asking me, I just read about it in the news about the TRPs and how high the rating was. Like Premji mentioned, 17.7 was GOT, which is Game of Thrones, and 18 was Big Bang Theory, and Ramayan was 77 million. So I just got it from the press. I have not been part of any discussion, or I've not even been informed. So no clue on this.
I meant to talk.
I mean, 87. Doordarshan. Aaj to there is Amazon, there is Netflix, there is
yes, I was coming to that only.
Yeah, uske bavjood itna hona, it is,
it's creditable.
It is a hand of God. It is divine. It has to come back. It is what you call bhagya of this country to bring it to the generation, to teach them, to bring them back into the fold of ideal living.
As an actor, my challenges, I think, were we were having a lot of late nights. We would sleep and work in the nights, wake up in the day, and our whole body function was very different. But of course, you fall into place, and eventually, that three and a half years, it just went smoothly. And I thought that is how you actually kind of work. And I think what was really challenging was those the jewelry, the heat. Working in the sets, I think all that, because I understand that because I went through it and I am allergic to artificial jewelry. So for me to wear those earrings, jahan se mera pus nikal raha hai, khoon nikal raha hai, so it was all like very difficult. But I enjoyed all the challenges. I'll be honest with you. It was a beautiful experience of everything that came across.
Well, I'm enjoying whatever the means they are making it, and the appreciation. I think one should take it very positively, and I'm taking it very positively. And I think it's a very creative work.
I just love it. I love the memes that come up. I mean, they are so funny, some of them, and they're so cute and they're so imaginative. I mean, this is the era of the digital platform, and I really enjoy it. And it's very hands-on. हमारे जमाने में we used to have these magazines once a month, fortnightly. Then they, when they would come, you would, you know, have an interaction and you see what the people are talking about. We would have a little column somewhere where you have question answers with the actor, you know, where the fans would ask questions. So it was a very different phase. So today it's right there. I'm interacting on my Instagram, my Twitter, continuously. In fact, Sunilji is so very, very active on Twitter, and he really is communicating. I'm a little more active on Insta because I have been around there for a little while longer. Yeah, so I enjoy the memes. I think they're very clever and they're very smartly and very well put up. Very creative. Very nice. Yeah, very creative. I really enjoy it. And I really love the way the ones who create, how their brains work, and you know, the different perspective of how they handle everything. I think it's nice. Yeah. I'm enjoying the phase. Yeah, this was one of the scenes which really had bothered me because I knew this was the most crucial part of Sita ji. There were two very, very important things for Sita ji. One was Dhati Mein Samana, one was Lakshman Rekha. There were two very, very important scenes for Sita ji. So I was very tense when I did. It was a huge set with so many people. I mean, puri darbar wahan pe thi, and I had to do what I had to do. And they had taken some very nice long shots. There were a lot of close-ups all throughout Ramayana. But yahan pe to long shots bhi bahut the to show the richness of the darbar. And yes, I definitely had a lot of thought process ki, you know, why do we have to do it? But very cleverly crafted screenplay of Ramayana, when you see it in the wholesome, she was never the abla nari. She always stood up for herself. Even if you remember, there was one scene where the Rishi tells her, Sita ji ke aapko Ram ji ke paas jana hai, after Lav Kush tells the whole story. And then Rishi comes and says, ki nahi aapko bulaya hai, isliye aapko jana padega, kyunki aapko praman dena hai ki aap Lav Kush ki maa hai. So, you know, if you see it minutely, you go back to that scene and see, you know, she has a smile, a very sarcastic smile, where she says to herself, कि आज के बाद किसी नारी को प्रमाण देने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी, सीता को ये प्रमाण देने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी, यू नो दैट काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग. सो शी हैज ऑलवेज कैलकुलेटेड व्हाट इज करेक्ट, व्हाट इज राइट, एंड व्हाट इज नॉट करेक्ट, एंड व्हाट इज नॉट गुड. सो शी गोज विद दैट माइंडसेट. ऑल्सो व्हेन शी एंटर्स, आप देखिए उसकी नजर आंखें हमेशा नीचे है, जमीन पे है, शी इज नॉट लुकिंग अप. मतलब इतने टाइम के बाद अगर मैं अपने हस्बैंड को देखती हूँ, सीता जी राम जी को जब देखती तो कितनी प्रशंसा होनी चाहिए उनके फेस पर, मुख पे. माँ जी को देख रही, माँ को दे रही, सब माताएं वहां पे, लेकिन बिल्कुल नहीं, वो आंखें नीचे हैं. जब उनका टर्न आता है तब वो नमस्ते करती, सबको प्रणाम करती, एंड देन शी सेज व्हाट शी हैज, बिकॉज शी हैड ऑलरेडी डिसाइडेड द कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन. सो शी हैज ऑलवेज टेकन रामायण द वे शी वॉन्टेड टू टेक इट. सो आई थिंक दैट इज nothing more beautiful than that can happen.
Well, I think the actors were not explored properly. That's what I felt. I mean, like when I watched the recent Ramayans, and maybe the writing part, or maybe the dialogue part, or maybe the screenplay part was not that impactful. So that's why their performance has not come up the way I was expecting it should be. You know, the couple of offers definitely came. But the detailing was not there. So I'm, until unless the detailing comes, it's very difficult to say ki what offers are coming and I'm going to accept or not. But definitely, I would like to do some very challenging role. And after seeing the fan following, the fans' expectation, they want to see us, especially me, for a very challenging role. So I'll wait for some good challenging role to come my way. If it comes, I'll definitely do that. And definitely, I don't want to do mythological. Any kind of mythology, but I'll definitely do something normal, and which is going on, like, you know, kind of a programs and kind of films are being made. So that kind of a thing I'll definitely would be a part of.
Besides Sarojini, which was already there in the pipeline, but we just made an announcement now because we kind of got clear with the script and everything. So nothing has really come up to me which is very concrete, and there's no detailing in the script, so I cannot make any comments at this point of time. So I think after the lockdown, whatever happens will happen.
Well, first of all, the war we were doing it war against the Kroma most of the time. You know, the opposite parties were not there. Like, you know, the Ravan Sena or Ravan or Meghnad, or these people were very rarely were there. And then second thing, the Bose and arrows like what we were doing it. So see that the arrows had some kind of a sharp behind the edges. You know, when we were throwing it, so it used to go through from other hand. So it used to sometimes, you know, cut our hands on. So we have to be very careful how we are shooting the arrows. That was something very challenging. And then especially like I said, we were not facing actually face to face the enemy. But definitely we have to just imagine the enemy and fight. So that was quite challenging, and definitely with the Papaji's direction, Sagar Sahab's direction, and the narration what they used to give. So that used to motivate us to perform that. And I think we have done a quite fair good job for that.
लक्ष्मण जी का कैरेक्टर बहुत पसंद किया जाता था बच्चों के बीच में, और आज भी मेरे बच्चे हैं और उनको जो सबसे फोकस लगता है वो लक्ष्मण जी लगते हैं। आज वो आए आपका वीडियो देख के बोले उनके हाथ में धनुष क्यों नहीं है। आप बच्चों के बीच आप बहुत पॉपुलर हैं हमेशा से, क्या कहना चाहेंगे इस बारे में? और ऐसा होता है कि जो लोग बच्चों से बहुत ज्यादा प्यार करते हैं उन्हें बच्चे भी बहुत पूछते हैं, तो कुछ ऐसा केस है आपके साथ भी?
I am very fond of children, and बच्चों का मेरे को बहुत प्यार है, सभी बच्चों का, and I get along also very well with children. आप मेरे सामने कोई भी difficult बच्चा ले आइए, मैं उसको control कर सकता हूँ. तो एक तो वो है reason, और दूसरा क्या है कि मुझे लगता है कि कहीं ना कहीं action से बच्चों का relation बहुत जल्दी relate करते हैं, और शायद यही वजह है कि लक्ष्मण के character को उन्होंने पसंद किया, क्योंकि वो लक्ष्मण एंगर और एक्शन ये दो चीजें ज्यादा इम्पैक्टफुल रही है लक्ष्मण के कैरेक्टर में. और मुझे लगता है कि जो यंगस्टर को भी शायद जो पसंद है लक्ष्मण का कैरेक्टर इसलिए पसंद है, उसकी ऑनेस्टी और उसका जो एक जो ओपन है, क्लियर है और बहुत डेडिकेटेड है, कमिटेड है, वो चीजें वो क्वालिटी ज्यादा पसंद आ रही है, इसलिए शायद मेरे ख्याल से ही इज बीन अप्रिशिएटेड बाय यंगस्टर. We'll be right back.